You know it's going to be an interesting project when the project starts off not to plan. This is how this project snowballed. Yay! I started by thinking I was just going to paint everything, so I primed all the walls and the ceiling, but then decided to panel the walls instead. Then I started working on the laundry chute cabinet and realized I could get extra storage if I just made shelves in front of the laundry chute tunnel. Then I replaced the floor and painted the walls, made this folding table, and I ended up with this weird gap in between the washer and the dryer, so I had to come up with an idea to cover the gap to make it look more intentional. Then I had to gel stain everything to make it look uniform, which led me to gel staining the door, which led me to building a drying rack using that same gel stain to add more dark wood tones. As I worked on my storage unit, I spotted my hydrangeas blooming, and that inspired me to paint the outside of my door and the inside of my storage unit blue. Then I added stop blocks, which made me think of soft things, which made me build a bench cushion. And then I made holes. This is not the end of this project. Where will this go next?